husband into the tribe.
He's not my husband, and yes.
Well, he's a deranged weak, very aggressive. You two would probably get on well.
Funny.
I don't know much about him. He grumbles whining to himself while setting up traps. He's almost deaf. And nearly blind since his glasses fell into the swamp.
About you.
I happen to belong to the extremely dangerous species of Corvs. We belong to the family of rational amphibians.
Which means?
I've already explained this to your husband. Lethal poisons compose about 96% of my body. Except for this spot on my head. That's just really itchy.
Did you just say husband?
Yes. And then I could kill you at any moment.
He's not my husband. What makes you think that?
Hello? I'm a cold-blooded killer.
I'm not married.
Then I have a dry spot on my head. We all have our problems.
A dry spot?
Yes, I have very sensitive skin. Is it not crazy if I can't scratch myself? I've already told your husband this.
Stop saying that. I've only known him for half an hour.
Oh, don't you think Marion was a little hasty then?
For the last time, he's not my husband. And if you say that one more time, that itchy spot on your head will be the least of your problems.
No reason to fly off the handle, young lady. I'm somewhat irritable because my head is itchy.
Well, you rational amphibian, why don't you put something on it?
What do you suggest?
I don't know. Lotion?
Lotion? Please! I only use homeopathic remedies.
Come on, you just made that word up.
Yeah, but overall, it's a good idea. For such a primitive being, you don't seem to be that stupid.
Watch it.
Scratch myself. Would you mind?
I'd rather stick my hand in boiling water.
Funny you say that. The effect would be about the same.
Why don't you get some ointment or something?
I can't leave this place! As I told your husband.
He's not my husband.
My claws sink into nearly every hard surface and then I can barely move. Perhaps you could
possibly find a person selling makeup in this forest? What a disgusting, stinky mud hole.
Thanks. It's my home. It's no palace, but it's all mine.
Holy crap, you live here?
Absolutely. This area offers so many creative possibilities.
How?
Oh, a lot of stuff has sunken here. A vase, an old pair of underwear, and more arrows than I can count. I'm back by no stalks that look like fir leaves of that crazy tree guy's glasses.
The lunatic is a windmonk? That's not surprising. They can't be trusted.
Are you talking to me?
No. I can't trust a Gorf either. The old guy's glasses are in the swamp?
Yes, glasses are commonly used for reading books. Do you know what a book is?
Are you sure that you're a rational amphibian? And not a threatened by extinction because you couldn't shut up amphibian?
Trust me, contrary to you, I've studied.
Are you sure the glasses are by the fern back there?
That's not a fern, those are arrows. The old man dropped his glasses and started shooting out of anger.
Tak, hejka ze strony aimplay.pl, witajcie w kolejnym odcinku Let's Play The Einer Warne Ślepo. To było dobre. On nie jest moim mężem, nie! Co? On jest twoim, jakby to powiedzieć, znajomym, jeszcze nie mężem. Ale dobrze. Dobra, gdzie ty to ocikała? Okej, czy co teraz trzeba zrobić? A, że okulary są w bagnie, aha. Okulary. A, bagno tu. A, że masz boty tylko.
Attention, dangerous traps.
A tego nie może zobaczyć. Jezu. No, dy. Nie, jednak nie, to nie jest inna gra, jednak rozkręca się z tym. Powiedziałam twojemu mężowi. Nie, on nie jest moim mężem. Dobra. I pamiętajcie, jeśli odcinek spodoba, subskrybujcie, lajkujcie. Komentarze są mile widziane. Pozdrawiam z aimplay.pl. Trzymajcie się i hej.